sense. Everybody wants to know, when will we see you back in the ring?
Hopefully November. That's the plan.
You know, initially you said you didn't want to fight in the bubble. This is your first visit to the bubble. You're not fighting, but what are your thoughts now about fighting without fans?
I don't know. It's just like it's a sparring match, you know, but we professionals, we got to do what we got to do at the end of the day. And a fight is a fight.
Kell Brook is a name that's being mentioned. Is that who you expect to fight?
That's what they said, who is at the top of the list. So if it's Kell Brook that I'm fighting, it's Kell Brook that I'm fighting.
I know that whether it is Steve Nelson or Jermell Herring, they love seeing you here because you're the leader of that pack in Omaha. What are your thoughts on what Steve Nelson's doing right now, being cut for the first time as a pro?
Oh, he's in the fight right now. You know, the guy that he's fighting is very patient. He's catching Steven, coming in with a lot of shots. But at the same time, Steven is winning the fight, and he got to make a few adjustments, but he'll make them in the later rounds.
Now, you're an extension of BOMAC. We've seen that when you're out there giving instructions. What are your instructions to Steve right now?
Oh, he need to come behind the jab, not coming straight in more. And I think he need to go to the body a little more and stop pulling out.
Appreciate your time. Look forward to seeing you soon, Terrence.
Thank you.
And according to reports, soon may be 2 weeks into November against the former welterweight champion, Kell Brook.